Alright, everybody, welcome to the stream. We are going to unlock through the Battle Tower the IV Checker since we beat the champion last night. We can now unlock the IV Checker, make it a little bit easier to figure out how good our Pokemon are from raids and with the brilliant auras. So in order to unlock the IV Checker, you do have to beat the champion already, and you go to the Battle Tower, and you have to battle up to Tier 4 and defeat Leon, the ex-champion, and that will unlock the IV Checker. So let's get started. Here, fix our team. So I put everybody in the box so they can do a job. I forgot to put them back. So the Battle Tower is up here in Winden. Can't miss it, it's gigantic. Thank you. at tier 2. We need to get to tier 4. 3. One more rank, and we should unlock the IV checker. Time to save. Yep, there we go. There's Leon. try to waste turns. Yep, there it goes. Didn't even have the Dynamax. Alright, we reached the Pokeball tier. Two rare candies. Ooh, piece of candy. And a bottle cap. Sweet. And now we can do the mints. Excellent. Rash mint. And there it is. The judging function has been unlocked. We can now use the judging function in our boxes. Alright, let's go back and check that out. So there we go, we just had to press the plus for judge, and the Centiscorch is a 5 IV Centiscorch. That's pretty darn good. And the Corviknight I figured was not going to be very good. Inteleon's not very good. That one's got 3 vet vests. I will not move. Ooh, that's another 5 IV. 5 IV. 5 vest. Excellent. So now we can check anything we want. It goes from... Oh, you know, from all the way up to best. Best is a 5, is the best IV you can get it, which is a 31. So now I just have to go through my box and figure out what they are, and just like I did with this Centiscorch, change the markings so they're easier to see. So it's HP, attack, defense, special defense, and speed is what the markings are supposed to stand for. But honestly, you can probably do whichever markings you want, depending on how you want to read it. Alright, well, thank you for stopping in. And that is how you unlock post-game judge feature. Everybody have a good night, and good luck on your own adventures.